The Formula One 2022 regulations in 22 seconds. A 3D floor. Two super long underfloor tunnels creating a ground effect, sucking the car to the tarmac, reducing turbulence at the back. New front and rear wings. The front pushes the airflow outwards, the rear pushes the airflow upwards, all to help decrease the effects of dirty air.